Ever since we first saw her on Toddlers and Tiaras, audiences couldn't get enough of Alana Thompson, better known as Honey Boo Boo. From her precocious attitude to her unconventional family, fans wanted to know more. Since Here Comes Honey Boo Boo has been cancelled, we'll catch up with Honey Boo Boo and see how she's doing now. Grab your go-go juice and Sketty and hit the subscribe button for more from the taco. Let's get started. Television audiences were first introduced to Alana Thompson when she was a 6-year-old pageant contestant on Toddlers and Tiaras. Right away, people were intrigued by her sassy personality and her unorthodox mother, June Shannon, best known as Mama June. One particularly memorable moment was when Mama June gave her daughter some go-go juice to put some pep in her step for the pageant. Audiences were horrified to discover that the concoction was actually a mixture of Red Bull and Mountain Dew. While this was awful, we still couldn't look away, and TLC decided to cash in by giving Alana and her family their own show called Here Comes Honey Boo Boo. Not only did we get to see more of Honey Boo Boo, but we were introduced to the fascinating cast of characters she calls her family. Then there was Michael Thompson, also known as Sugar Bear, who was Mama June's partner and Honey Boo Boo's father. She has three older sisters, Anna Cardwell, aka Chickadee, Jessica Shannon, who was saddled with the unfortunate nickname Chubbs, and Lauren Shannon, who goes by Pumpkin. As soon as the show started, it became apparent that the show was really more about Honey Boo Boo's family than about the young star herself. One frequent criticism of the show was that the network was exploiting Honey Boo Boo and her family for ratings. Despite how many people seemed to despise the show, people kept watching it, so they kept making more episodes. Until finally something so heinous happened that TLC could no longer turn a blind eye. June split with her partner Sugar Bear in September 2014, and a month later was spotted out and about with another man. The trouble was that the other man was Mark Anthony McDaniel Sr., who was convicted of aggravated assault on a child. Fans were shocked and called for the cancellation of the show, but things were only going to get worse. It came out that his victim was Mama June's own daughter, Chickadee. TLC faced a massive controversy, so they immediately canceled the show and never aired the backlog of episodes they had already shot. With the drama surrounding her family, many people forgot about Honey Boo Boo entirely. She had already lost her pageant career before the cancellation of her show when June decided she had enough of it. According to June, her daughter dearly missed the spotlight but maintained many friendships she made by competing in pageants. So Alana was relegated to the sidelines to cheer on her pals as they competed, and she sat in the audience. At the time, June claimed Alana was finding herself and trying different things. A year after their show was canceled, Alana and her mother stopped by the show The Doctors. The show was essentially an intervention, and it was revealed Alana was considered obese based on her height and weight. It was a sobering moment, and Alana found out she was at risk of some serious health concerns. Her diet was also discussed and critiqued, with Dr. Travis Stork pointing out the excessive amount of sugar and processed food she consumed. Everyone pleaded with June to watch her child's diet and make sure she gets enough exercise. At this time, Alana was finding a new way to occupy her time since she had retired from pageants. She tried her hand at music, creating a song called Movin' Up, along with singer-songwriter Adam Barda. It even had an accompanying dance and music video, which starred members of her family. But perhaps unsurprisingly, the song wasn't exactly a smash hit. At this point, it seemed as if Alana and her family were in serious trouble. June's relationships with her daughters, especially Chickadee, were reportedly strained, and they had lost their reality show. Plus, considering all of the controversy and drama, surely no other network would want to involve themselves with this family. Just kidding. In no time at all, Honey Boo Boo and her family were appearing on even more television shows. June and Sugar Bear appeared on season 6 of Marriage Boot Camp Reality Stars 4. Although they have a child together, June and Sugar Bear were not officially husband and wife. They had taken part in a commitment ceremony on Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, but it wasn't legally binding. While other couples used this time to work on their marriages, Sugar Bear confessed to being unfaithful to June many times. Before we knew it, June had her very own reality show called Mama June, From Not to Hot. The show focused primarily on June's weight loss transformation as she dropped down from 460 to 160 pounds. We also got to see more of Alana on the show, and it was clear she was growing up fast. As June focused on losing weight, so did Alana, and she managed to shed a few pounds as well. Overall, the family seemed to finally be focusing on their health. But that doesn't mean everything was going well. Lana confessed that her relationship with her father, Sugar Bear, had become practically non-existent. After splitting with June, he was focused on himself and rarely had time to spend with his daughter. Lana claims she wished her father would keep in touch and call her more often. Despite her rocky relationship with her father, Lana seems to be doing well for herself. In many ways, she's a typical young girl with a crush on Zac Efron and an active life on social media. She even started competing in pageants again, entering a mother-daughter pageant with her mother. There have also been rumors that we could be seeing Honey Boo Boo on a special edition of the popular show Dancing with the Stars. The show is called Dancing with the Stars Junior and will feature Honey Boo Boo and other celebrity children. Allegedly, she's already begun practicing and is taking her next venture very seriously. It's clear that Honey Boo Boo isn't going to be abandoning the spotlight anytime soon. What do you think about Honey Boo Boo and the rest of her family? Do you like following their stories, or do you think it's time they took a break? Let us know what you think in the comments section, and don't forget to subscribe for additional videos from The Taco. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.